What it's really like having a newborn baby and a 50-kilogram dog.